My name is Matthias Munkey Ediger, and I've turned to poetry to share my truth because it condenses the essence of my emotions and hardens the core of my message, such that it can penetrate deep before releasing its compounds. This is passing on. I should have told you sooner. I knew. They knew, really. It was just too big to fit into our mouth, our minds, our tiny little lives. The moment I grasped it, all emotions drained from my eyes. A few seconds of silence and then cold reality rushed back in, drowning everything. I keep dreaming of tsunami beaches. It's quiet now. The storm has passed. We know what's next. You may not get this message. Remember your training. Get to higher ground up north, evade the raiders. The water's coming back now. We deserve this. I love you.